Recommenders play an essential role in helping students navigate the college application process. Common App makes it easy for counselors, teachers, and advisors to support their students by helping them manage the workflow associated with submitting letters of recommendation and providing insight into the progress of individual student applications. When a student invites you as a recommender in their Common App account, you'll receive an email with a link to create your account. Once you've created your account, you'll be able to see the status of each student that has added you as a recommender. Your student list gives you an immediate snapshot of your progress for each student. You can search and filter your student list based on a number of filters, including deadlines, form status, student progress, colleges, and graduation year. There is also a built-in to-do list that highlights upcoming deadlines and forms you need to submit. Getting an overview of your student's progress on their student page is quick and simple. Identifiers like the student's birthday and Common App ID help you make sure you're in the right place. You can view a breakdown of their Common App progress and the colleges they've added. Selecting a college lets you review your student's progress for that college. Students can also grant their counselors and advisors access to an Inprogress PDF of their application. We know how important it is to keep yourself organized and your students on track. With Common App, you can now spend less time searching for requirements and processing documents, and more time focusing on the individual needs of each student. We know helping students submit their college application is only part of your job. That's why Common App is here to support you along the way. You can find help at any time by visiting commonapp.org/help.